now the mainstream media has caught up to the fact that we're even in a drought. They've tried to turn it into a media event. And what does that mean? It means that they're not going to be looking for people who are getting by, and they're going to look for the top stories. Almost like a form of drought porn. And a type of voyeurism. They want everybody fixated on how bad it is, because that encourages viewers to dig deep and help out our farmers. And I think we should do that. Once the media campaign passes through town, what do they look?
man's been charged after going on a rampage in a stolen truck in Sydney's inner west. Celeste Mitsue reports. Around 6:30 last night, a 33-year-old woman parked a truck on Mays Square at Darlington to make a delivery. Police say the man hopped into the truck and drove through nearby streets, crashing into two cars at the intersection of Shepherd Street and Abercrombie Street. The truck ended up in Ashfield, mounting a footpath where police arrested the 22-year-old driver. During the chase, the truck collided with a total of five vehicles. One of those drivers